We have new viewers. That's okay. We just started. We're gonna play some ranked. As we've been meant to do. Are we? Is the category set right? How do I change my category again? I'm a champion. Dashboard. Okay. Category.
Get ready for the next battle.
Queen 7. There we go. Update. Team KNR is playing Tekken 7. Wow, do we have a viewer? Hello, viewer. Very excited. How's everybody doing? Tonight we're gonna play some ranked. We're gonna do it, thinking either Jin or Devil Jin, or if I'm feeling aggressive, maybe Heihachi or Kazumi. See how we're doing. Just gonna get in. A minute ago, I was playing Override in Mech City. Mech City Brawl. I got the demo of that. It's very exciting. I like that game. I hope it does well. Maybe I'll buy it. I might buy the full version.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
So we got, let's see, we got Overlord for Heihachi and Kazumi. Devil Gym. Regular Gym. You know what? Let's put some Gym for them. No! Go for the gusto. We're gonna play mom.
Kazumi Mishima.
We're not gonna mess around. Play the secondary, right? This is almost my main. Kazu is my main. Warm up our running team is right. So what do we do with Kazumi? We hit confirm that. We do down forward one, we sidestep. Punch! apex of streaming is when you're not getting matches and nobody's watching. What do you guys mean you're not at 9 p.m. on a Saturday night sitting around watching me play Tekken? I don't understand why you would do that. Are you like out with your friends having fun? What's up with that? Are you playing games like you're playing games instead of watching me play games? I don't understand. You know, I can't see it. I don't know what color your don't work weekends. Okay. Well, that's good.
Side step,
she doesn't have any like actual side step position. speak up, I guess. I need to get like a better mixing situation. I'm broadcasting straight from the PS4. Maybe I can turn down the game volume. Let's try that actually. See how this goes. How's that? Tiger. Yeah, I know, it's great. It's really fabulous. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe we'll get matches now that the audio is set better. That's a joke.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Kazumi.
Yeah, no, I play a lot of Kazumi, actually. I would say she's my secondary character after Kazuya. I run her in tournament fairly often. Like, if I'm not feeling, like, confident in my Kazumi. Wow, challenger. We got a match! It must be the audio. I'm sure it's the audio. Yeah, like, if my execution isn't happening on that day, I'll play Kazumi. She's similar in a lot of ways. Her moveset is very, you know, Misha. Just no wave dash stuff. She's kind of like Jinpachi in that way. All right, Law. We step to the right for Law. She's got a stature kick, which is real good. She has an axe kick, which is similar. You know, she's got the while standing 4-4. She's got basically Heihachi's down forward 1-2. It's good stuff.
Come and get
Skatai.
Round one. Fight.
I can't believe I got clipped for that. Absolutely not, kid. Of course he did that. Of course. Okay.
KO.
Oh, sweet.
Round two.
Okay, if he tries that again, we're gonna mess him up for it. He did the Law thing. He did 1-2-3 into a down 2-3. Which, shamefully, I got caught by the first time. I was like, there's no way he's gonna do it, right? That's the meme. And then he did it a second time. That's like no respect. Down 2-3. I gotta launch him for it, right? I gotta hop kick it. Wow, we got a second viewer. Hello, second viewer. I'm glad you're both here. lots of flip kicks. Yeah. No, this guy's the classic, right? This is an online law.
Fight.
He doesn't know about the pulse sweep.
KO.
Oh, he's good. He's really good. Just don't play him like this. That was actually a good punish. What the heck is this combo? Oh my god, he blocked the house sweep. I can't believe he blocked the hell sweep, huh?
Fight.
Tiger. Here, hold this one combo.
Perfect. You win.
Your kibu o omochi desu ne.
Alright, we'll take those points. We will take those points.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think 3 is enough for this guy. This is getting bonkers. Tiger, uppercut. Yeah, you have to, I mean, you think it at least, right? It's a good whiff punish.
Round 1. Fight.
Complete. Wow, actually that was well placed. That was good.
KO.
Good punish.
Round 2. Fight. KO.
She does not strictly have an electric.
Fight.
She has that instead.
KO.
That's terrible.
Round 4. Fight.
Okay, that's a pretty good combo. He's gotta get up combos.
KO.
Yeah, her the thing that's like an electric is
Fight.
Wow! Oh my god, is he gonna kill me here? God damn it. That's terrible. That's terrible. Okay, I blame lag. But, yeah, let's try that again. You know, I don't really play,
Ready for the next battle.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Who is this? Who is Brute Slayer? Wow, we got 3 viewers? Yeah, the Johns, right? Super Johns. No, I would totally... Okay, so he's doing Junkyard? I would low parry that Junkyard. I know to low parry Junkyard. It's, 5 viewers? Oh my goodness. Hello, viewers. I'm on your friends list on PSN. Okay. Great. I'm so sorry.
Fight.
We're besties. Ow. Okay, well, what's that already?
KO.
What is what move?
Round
6
two.
Viewers? Oh my goodness, hello viewers! Yeah, he's had it for quite some time. Your heel attacks evader. God. This is terrible. Okay, we gotta harness our Quan here. This is no good. This is no good. I'm so sorry, viewers. Consider this Quan harnessed, right? Yeah. I'm doing that gesture right now. Download complete. No, we got this guy.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, no, that's terrible.
Fight.
Why did that hit? Oh, wow. Okay, that was smart. That was actually pretty smart.
Round four. Fight.
Need to punish that. Oh my god.
KO.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
You win.
Right. Okay, that's three. Let's one more.
Get ready for the next
A world of pain. Is that what that emote means? He's entering a world of pain. I can't believe that guy beat me. Twice, in fact. It's confidence, right? Big confidence.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, right, that's the hedgehog. Man. Blocking. Oh man.
KO.
They did the rejart. That's
Round
terrible,
two.
Right?
Fight.
That was gonna pick up. Shit.
KO.
Okay,
three.
I need to punish his Concentrating there, right? I got quiet. Alright. I'm taking all my points back. Super Gormless.
Get ready for
Gormless attack.
Battle.
We're gonna keep farming this guy. We're turning this into a farming exercise. I need to do more lows. I think I need to stature kick more. So, Brute Slayer, who are you? What's your other handle? Wow, can you feel that lag?
Fight.
Nice. Wow, can't believe I got clipped with that. Yeah, man.
Round two.
Beast Rider.
Fight. KO.
That's a good little poke.
Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Seeing a choke detected, right?
Final round. Fight.
Oh god.
KO.
You no good, man. No good. All right. Yeah, that was no good. This is terrible.
Get ready for the next battle.
Super Gormless. Man, Beast Rider, we have played, like, I remember playing you back in Tag 2, right? You were the Leo player. And you've always got the really good costumes? That's you, right? Your costumes are, like, color coordinated.
Round one. Fight.
Well, you know, it's always been a pleasure playing with you. Yeah, check my formulas. Oh, shit.
KO.
I am West Coast, yeah, I am in California.
Two. Fight.
This is awesome.
Perfect. Round three.
Yeah, this is super bad.
Fight.
Round start uppercut has worked basically every single time. Because deep thinking.
Perfect.
Deep thinking.
Round four.
No, this guy.
Fight.
You know, his wall pressure is pretty good, actually. KO. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Fight.
Perfect.
You win. Yeah. Hey, Raj, how you doing?
Get ready for the next battle.
Man, Steve is tough. Steve, I think, requires a lot of knowledge. Matchup.
Round one. Fight.
KO. Yeah, I need more lipos.
Round two. Fight.
Jeez.
Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
Jank is coming. Thought it was gonna jump over that. Did you like that?
K-O.
I like that a lot.
You win.
Thank you. Yeah, we got better sidestepping, huh? Gotta step more against this guy. Step right against Law. Okay, we're gonna get three in a row against this guy, and then we're gonna call it. Thanks. It's go for broke. Into the heat of battle, go for it.
Round one. Fight.
I tried to look right then.
Fight.
Okay, that reaches, that's nice.
Wow. three. Fight.
Yeah, this guy hasn't slided. That was a good whip punish. Alright, we still got this.
Fight.
Sick punish, bro. Yeah, I need to punish that better. I should hop kick it. One more. We can 4-0 him. I'm a little bit... Yeah, he did a get up kick. I thought it was going to punish. I'm thinking about hop kicking it, but... Kazumi's hop kick has such short range, I need to check. So I've just been doing, like, either failing it to punish it, you know, failing to punish it, or, like, down forward 1-2.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
Fight.
Oh yeah, that would've won, huh? No, this guy's okay. One more?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, is it? Okay, that would explain why that did not launch. I don't think this one isn't Genbu, is it? Oh my god. Alright. This is Genbu. Oh, this is terrible. Right? This is just like a farming.
Fight.
Unless we get our ass kicked. Okay, yeah, that doesn't matter. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, I'll do 3-2 for that.
Round two, fight.
You like that? Oh my god, why did that hit? Man, he's harnessed his coins, huh?
KO. Round three. Fight.
See if we can cause a choke detection here.
Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Super Gormless. It's okay, we got this. We're gonna demote him. I'm not giving up here.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm really trying to low parry that junkyard. This is very, very three bar gatekeeping. Man, if I can't beat this guy, I do not deserve to get to Genbu, huh? The ranks are so inflated now. The idea that this guy's a savior. I don't know, it's not.
Round
you know.
One. Fight.
That's a reliable punish.
That's
a good stat.
Round two. Fight.
No, I know, X Magna X, I know him in real life.
Get ready for the
yeah, his name is Raj, and he's a NorCal Tekken veteran. He's a cool guy. Alright, can we demote him? I hope this is a demotion. Okay, more steps. More low pokes, huh?
Round one. Fight.
San Jose area.
Two. Fight. KO. Round three.
I feel like the download is complete here.
Fight.
Oh my god, I can't believe we blocked that.
Oh.
this man's confidence. He's just like walking forward.
K.O.
The down kick.
Round four. Fight.
That was gormless. That was super gormless. Alright, let's switch characters. Hey Hachi, what do you guys think? That's my second Genbu. Thank you for watching that. That was, so I got Kazuya and Kazumi to Genbu. Alright, bye Mr. Downer, see you later. Nice. Okay, how are we doing? We got... Go play ranked! Nice, are you gonna snipe me? Or are you, you're on Steam? I think... I don't know. Hey, how's your Devil Jane? What do we think? No, Armor King! We're like... way under ranked with Armor King. Let's do Armor King. I really appreciate it.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Armor King.
Armor King. Maybe we'll catch that same guy. Okay, how do we punish 17 with Armor King? We got a shoulder. Get in here, let's go. Let's go. Let's look up the Armor King frames. That's 4-2. Good for easy mode punish. Oh yeah, right? Oh, hop kick, right. I always forget he's got a hop kick. Yeah. For 17, maybe. He does so much damage. Armor King hits so hard. Feels good to have a wave dash. It's like jump forward to the C1. I think that'll work. In Tag 2, you would bound right there. It was like... And then that would bound. Maybe like... So anything fun happening for any of the, what's cool? Anybody excited about Mortal Kombat 11? Cancel out and then come back in. Maybe that'll make us get a match.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, ARMAH KING.
Truth be told, I'm really excited about Mortal Kombat 11 in principle. It's probably too bloody for me to actually play. But I honor everybody who's gonna play it. I'm excited that other people are excited. It looks pretty cool. Have you noticed for Armor King? Armor King's doesn't do this. Some tails, if he falls on the ground, right? Notice his tail hangs down below the floor here. You notice that? This is like really important information. Look at his tail hanging below the floor. Did we scare everybody away? What do we think? Let's try it one more time.
To the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Armor King.
Even on small characters, that's nice. It's not bad. Damn, maybe we're going to player match. Let's see if there's a tournament, right? We gotta play a tournament. Streaming versus streaming. Alright, let's get in there. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got some strong players in here, huh? Seven players, we need one more. Haha, nice. Oh, I gotta buy. That's unfortunate. I wanted to play somebody.
Tournament 7.
Kazumi's warmed up. We're gonna play Kazumi.
Kazumi Mishima.
Yeah, you know, we were trying to play ranked, so I appreciate anybody who's still around watching this. The ranked was not happening. Let's see how we do in this very tense tournament situation. Eddie, huh? Wow. This person likes to win tournaments. Oh no. Can you feel it?
Vamos lá. Round one. Fight.
Didn't duck that. Oh, oh no, where did that finish? Oh no. Oh no. That doesn't hit relax, does it?
KO.
Oh, that's terrible.
Round two. Fight.
Absolutely not.
Round four. Fight.
Relax there. is there no losers bracket here? There's no losers bracket. I drew away all the viewers. You guys didn't want to watch me play the tournament.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
That's okay. I appreciate the viewers.
Kazumi Mishima.
You know, retroactively, thank you everybody for being here. And whoever's still here, thank you. Thank you, one person.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh, a Stev. We got a Stev. Lord Stev, folks. Hey, you.
Round one. Fight.
Probably break that throw, huh?
KO.
Oh, sweet. Hello, second viewer.
Round four. Fight.
Keeps doing that, and I keep not dealing with it well. Tiger! Absolutely not. Nope! Three viewers! Hello, viewers! How's it going? I'm happy you're all here. Thank you for watching me play. I'm playing tournament mode. I was trying to play ranked, but ranked was not happening. Wow, finals, huh? Who is this? Chris Knight 222. Alright. How's our bars with Chris Knight 222? Not good.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Kazumi Mishima.
Man, this is like, you guys aren't chatting.
and
I drove away the other viewer. Nice. That's okay. Ooh. All right, we got a Lee. What do we do against Lee? We step left. We watch for the down three. Blazing kick we can punish, but it's got a lot of pushback. What else about Lee? He's got a slide. This is for the championship, huh? Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
Shield cover. Gonna kill unless I get
Round three. Fight.
That's terrible. That's the worst.
Fight.
I have to care. That should have. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm not dead. No. GG's, dude. That's nice. Pretty close. Turned it up at the end. Nice work. Oh, did we get any sick epic loot? Very exciting. Try to get back into ranked. Maybe that'll be more valuable. Huh? Maybe we can play ARMAH King.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
ARMAH King.
ARMAH King.
Okay. Hey, how's it going? We are trying to get some ranked matches of ARMAH KING. And didn't work out so well last time. So in turn two, there were certain ranges where if you did the unblockable burning knuckle, you would jump over them, but then you would turn around in here. And I wonder if that's not in the game anymore. Maybe if you go over them, you just... Oh yeah, there is. Okay. So for sure, if you jump from... That's nice. If you jump from a cool point... So if you jump from here, you don't turn around. But if you jump from right up close, you turn around. I wonder if we can do that to somebody. So far, this is a good punisher. Knockdis and stuff like this. You're really not getting any matches. Now we can do this. Surely, right? Surely we're gonna get some ranked matches.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, ARMAH KING.
this is new game, huh? Alright, if we don't get any matches here, then I'm gonna call it for the
game. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Turk, Armor King. Pardon me. New challenger.
We got a match.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yes, Noctis. Everybody loves Noctis. We gotta poet, you know, punish Death Ward 2 pretty hard. Oh, I think Aura? I think we can punish that as a.
Round one.
I'm okay, right?
Fight.
Yes! There you go.
KO.
Knock this man.
Round two. Fight.
Please have this chance, please. Ah, that feels so good. Yes. Better kill me. Shit.
KO.
Round four. Knock his man.
Fight.
Hell yeah.
KO. Final round. Fight. KO.
I'm so mad.
You lose. Get ready for the next battle.
Well, this is good practice, at least. Good practice. Okay, so he does a safe string into parry, obviously. We're gonna duck that down forward 1-4.
Round one. Fight.
I am so mad.
Great.
Hell yeah.
Fucking character.
Round three. Fight.
I'm so sorry. Well, we can't end on that. We can't end on that. That's terrible. That character is in the stage, though.
Okay.
Leave it to me. We gotta redeem ourselves, right? We had some okay punishes.
Get ready for the next battle.
We got a Lee. Hello, Mr. Lee Chalan.
Round one.
Movement is so good.
Round three. Fight.
That was extremely stylish. Wow.
KO.
This guy's really
Final
good. This
round.
Is a pleasure. Oh my goodness. What I mean is I could have ducked the second hit in the string, which would have been very good. If I had done that.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, this guy is super fun.
Round one. fight.
That is extraordinarily sick. That was a super good back two cancel.
Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Perfect.
Wow, beat down, beat down, beat down.
Round four, fight.
This guy's execution, right? It's amazing.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I'm sure that was gonna hit.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh my goodness. That was good.
Round three. Fight.
Oh no, he caught me! How did he get me?
Round four. Fight. final round. Fight.
That was so much fun. Oh, this guy's... Alright, internet. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna call it there. Have fun, GG's, play Tekken.